Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Today I want to discuss nattokinase, which I consider almost like a natural secret for better blood flow, circulation, and blood pressure. Now, I received a question regarding this very powerful nutrient, the nattokinase, and what I think about it. You know, does it work? How to use it? What's the best form? And what are the benefits? Now, basically in Japan, there is a very popular and like cheese-like fermented soy product called natto. It's made by boiling or steaming soybeans and then fermenting them with a special bacterium. Unfortunately, natto has, you know, a bit of a very sour aroma, and most people don't like it. Certainly not in the U.S., which is a shame because it's probably one of the world's healthiest foods, because natto is a great source of a very powerful nutrient called nattokinase, which is a type of enzyme that helps dissolve blood clots naturally. Now, this is really important because most people don't know that nattokinase helps address one of the most overlooked problems in the development of heart disease and high blood pressure, which is hyperviscosity. In plain words, that means just thick, sick, you know, sticky, inflamed blood that moves slowly through the circulatory system. And you don't want this. In fact, nattokinase is nature's very own natural blood thinner. It helps support healthy blood flow, circulation, and blood pressure to every part of your body, so you basically feel younger and more energized. Now, hyperviscosity, unfortunately, also increases the inflammatory process that damages the arteries. The thicker your blood is, the harder your cardiovascular system has to work to squeeze and to push the blood through your blood vessels. And over time, this can cause the arteries to become calcified and less elastic. They just kind of become harder. Now, sluggish blood flow also increases the risk of clot formation. But the nattokinase reinforces the action of plasmin, your body's own enzyme that breaks down the clotting agent called fibrin, thereby preventing abnormal thickening of the blood. Thus, another major benefit with nattokinase is that it helps fight fibrin buildup, which is an insoluble protein formed from fibrinogen during the clotting of blood. Basically, it forms this fibrous mesh that impedes the blood flow, right? Which is not what you want. This decreased blood flow then leads to just feeling of fatigue and gets you tired more easily and slowly leads to heart failure and a heart attack. Now, the next question is, what's the best form and type of nattokinase? Now, because it's such a valuable and important nutrient, I did my research a few years ago and discovered that the nattokinase NSKSD is the best form and type. This is because the NSKSD is the first nattokinase introduced into the U.S. market and has an established standardization and quality levels for all the nattokinase, with comprehensive safety studies and proven potency. And it's a vegetarian and it's non-GMO. And basically, NSK also has 2 Japanese and 3 U.S. patents, and it's recognized by the Japanese Health and Nutrition Food Authorization and also the Japanese Nattokinase Association as authentic nattokinase. And every batch is tested to ensure potency, which is all very important because you want to get the best. And this is what I use, and I suggest you take about 200 milligrams daily. However, I also suggest you don't take it by itself. It's best utilized with other specific nutrients and vitamins and minerals and herbal extracts, which will dramatically help improve your blood flow, circulation, blood pressure, with an increased safety and effectiveness. Listen, just as there's no best one food or best one exercise, there's no single nutrient that's the best either. It's all about the combination of ratios. And below this video in the description area, I want you to visit a special page where I've listed the best ingredients to use with the nattokinase and how you can copy the same formula in an all-in-one, easy-to-use pill. Did you like this? If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.